The James Webb Space Telescope has just made a detailed observation of asteroid Chariklo, a solar system asteroid with unusual rings. Actually, Chariklo is not quite an asteroid, but rather a hybrid between an asteroid and a comet, known as a centaur. They look like asteroids, but behave like comets, complete with visible tails. Chariklo has an unstable orbit, varying in distance from beyond Saturn's orbit to that of Uranus over the course of its 63 Earth-year orbit around the Sun. In 2013, scientists using ground-based telescopes found that Chariklo is home to a system of two thin rings, one 4 miles or 7 kilometers wide, and the other 2 miles or 3 kilometers. The rings orbit at a distance of about 250 miles, 400 kilometers from the center of the body. Prior to that discovery, it was believed that rings were a feature exclusive to the larger planets in our solar system. In October 2022, the Webb telescope observed as Chariklo eclipsed a star. This occurrence, referred to as an occultation, represented a first for the Webb. The team calculated only a 50% chance that Webb would spot a star bright enough with an interesting object like Chariklo crossing in front. Chariklo is tiny, about 146 miles or 235 kilometers in diameter. Due to its distance and tiny size, even Webb can't directly image the rings separated from the main body, so occultations are all we have. According to the researchers, the composition of the rings is likely a mixture of small water ice particles and dark debris possibly originating from a previous collision of an icy celestial body with Chariklo. What's more interesting is that shortly after the occultation, Webb focused its instruments on Chariklo again. Its near-infrared spectrograph, near-spec instrument, measured the sunlight reflected by Chariklo and its two rings. The analysis of the data yielded clear evidence of water ice, a discovery that had only previously been hinted at. This marked the first clear indication of crystalline ice. From the occultation, scientists now hope to explore the ring's thickness, the sizes and colors of the ring particles, and perhaps even new, fainter rings. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.